Well, North Hills in Raleigh is getting larger. Developer Kane Realty plans to buy or lease 34 acres extending east toward Wake Forest Road. Kane also has plans for another 21-acre expansion. The combined projects would nearly double the size of North Hills. Developer John Kane says he wants to build more offices, apartments, and stores along the stretch.
All of our multifamily units are very well occupied. We just opened 171 more units, and that's leasing up nicely. In the backdrop here, we've got another almost 300 underway with a 15-story building. So there's demand for this type of living in a mixed-use environment.
Well, Kane filed a request this month asking the city to rezone the site. If approved, the company could build up to 1.3 million square feet of office space and thousands of apartments and hotel rooms.